This next song is one of my favorite songs. And it's actually, it's a lot of people's favorite song. And it has one of my favorite lines of any song in it. And actually, I said that on the PBS special, and then they cut off. I was like, this next song has my favorite line ever, and then I never said it in one song. Bear with me. It's, all I've ever learned from love is how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. And I just think that's so vivid. It's such a vivid description of what love can be sometimes. And of course, leave it to Leonard Cohen to write that beautiful lyric. This is all.
There was a secret chord David played, and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, and her beauty and the moonlight up through you. But she tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne.